Memory 5, Bleeding Effect. So welcome back, Assassins. You remember last time we were in the last arc, the Lost Archive, the DLC for the game, which is basically following the same pattern as the Desmond missions from the Twin Tree Island, the Black Room, you know, those things that we did. Except this time we're playing as Clay Kazmarek, Subject 16, the guy who left all those clues in Assassin's Creed 2 and Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. We are now playing as him to finally uncover what happened with his life. The story we just played, we found out that he was sort of going crazy because of the bleeding effect. The bleeding effect is where all of the different ancestors that you witness blend into one, so you go a little crazy. He's got like so many voices talking in your head, and that's what we're doing right now. This is this mission. This is called Bleeding Effect. I assume we're going to find something out. Right, now if I'm not mistaken, there are no collectibles on this mission.
Clay Kazmarek, I, who was once called Juno, have come to show you the way. Remember, in Eden.
Oh, yeah!
Eve, what is this device?
Touch Adam and you will know.
Yeah, because remember we got that secret message? I think it will get... What was it from? Was it 2 or was it 3? As in 2 or Brotherhood. Yeah, when we uncovered the message and it was Adam and Eve running through this... Sort of like... Oh, hello, pigeons. Yeah, running through like a futuristic city. But it was obviously back in the past. It's Adam and Eve and it's all like the whole... The ones that came before and the Apple of Eden... And everything, so that's obviously what they're talking about now. Oh, great, fantastic. I love it. So maybe that's what finally pushed him over the edge. Because he learnt the truth.
With William and Rebecca, I've been doing some amazing work. This is much, much better than my job at the accelerator. I'm happier, Dad.
You know, I didn't get my check from you this month.
Are you listening to me?
Do these losers even pay, or is this free labor?
Money isn't everything.
You have to support this family, Clay.
Did you demand money for Mom too? Is that why she left?
Oh dear. Trouble at home. Well, let's face it, the assassins aren't paying, are they? Ooh. What's with the dystopian music? It's like that scene from The Sorcerer's Apprentice, that Disney film. With the voice of Hiccup. I'm going to say Jake Gyllenhaal, but I don't think... No, it's not. Never mind. What is with the music? It's so cool. Right, thank you. What's going on? Oh. I see there's different paths. We must decide upon which one to take. I'm going to go this way because... There is a rather lovely looking floaty thing over there. Can I... Okay, that's the wrong way. Process of elimination tells me to go this way. Oh no! I'm dead! We shall try again. Not fall this time. Ooh. Jump. I'm starting to think I can't actually get that data thing. Damn it, I cannot. It's just a piece of background thing. I do hear something, though. Am I supposed to be able to hear something? Perhaps I'm supposed to go and explore something. Actually, I don't think I am, because I can't place my blocks down. It must be above me. And there is a lift right here, so I'm assuming it's that one. No, no! Oh. Thanks for holding the door! Too soon! Oh, dear. If you don't get that reference, you need to find out. So sad. That's what I could hear. Right, another... A letter! What one is it going to be? A, B, C, or D? Email from Clay's mother.
From Harold Kazmarek to Clay K. Clay K. At mail.com. Subject explanation. Dear Clay, it's your mother. I hear things are going well for you at her work. It seems like you're,
There's no apostrophe in that you are.
Impressing everyone. I always knew you'd be important. Not much to miss here. It rained earlier today. I had to rush to close the upstairs windows before the bedroom soaked through. Your father's renovation is nearly finished. All those cupboards to put stuff in. Dinner will be a real party. I'm sure you're wondering why I'm emailing you out of the blue for the first time and talking about the rain and dinner. I'm not exactly comfortable talking to you about this.
I need to drink one or two rum and cokes before getting on here.
You and Harold. You've always liked Harold. I did too. But I can't forgive him like you. We never go out anymore. I have to take care of him. He doesn't want my help. That wasn't supposed to be my life. Raising you and him. Two baby boys. I'm sorry. I wrote that, but it's true. You'll all... got cut off.
She's obviously a little tipsy.
Oh no!
Nice. She's obviously a little tipsy, isn't she? So she's... Oh dear. Obviously a little tipsy, so she's... Oh! Making mistakes, that's why there was no apostrophe in that you are. Thank you. Visible platform. Ah. Yeah, we're going to finish this Lost Archive today as well, by the way, so... Next episode will be a normal one where we'll carry on with the... Well, actually, no, the next one's going to be a pointing episode, the last pointing episode. Then we'll go on to... Oh, it's a lift. Then we'll go on to the last ever main story missions of Assassin's Creed Revelations. And then after this, it's going to be number 2-3. Assassin's Creed 3, not particularly the best one, but that's just me. That's just me. Okay, so where are we going to now? Oh, I see. Got to move with the platform. Oh. It didn't work well. I was going to try and let it fling me off. It didn't work. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Uh-oh. That's actually easier than I thought it would be.
I can see what has been, what will be.
Then what you must do is clear. Help Desmond Miles.
I... No. Not me. I refuse.
Thousands of years this message waited. Soon its promise shall be fulfilled. Go forth with eyes open to all but the truth.
Right, so Juno, this one that came before this god, in inverted commas, sent Subject 16 to help Desmond Miles. But for what purpose? And why doesn't Clay want to help? And why... Is this not moving? There we go. Oh, bloody hell. Jiminy. Okay, it's getting faster. Easy. Oh, no! Oh, sugar. Come back, please. Please. There we go. Oh, tell me, where are you now? I need your help. Okay, right, so we have to go this way first. Focus. Shimmy. Flee a bit shimmier faster. Now don't go stop there. Watch the path. The path is what tells you where to go. Yahoo! Victory! And there's an elevator. You raise me up? Yeah. Hoping we can finish this part today. The exit. How does one get to said exit? Oh, there we go. Just jumping down is fine. Oh no. It's like a maze, and if you go the wrong way. Oh no, wrong way. Ah, oh, there we go. No. Ah, oh, wrong way. Now where? Oh, back. This way. Forward. That way. Cool. And on to the next memory segment, then. Through we go! Good job, guys. Memory 6. The truth. Ooh. What truth are we finding? The truth why he doesn't want to help Desmond Miles?
Ability activated.
Cool. Now I can start using my things again.
I've administered paliperidone.
Thank you. Inform me when he recovers, and we will return to work.
You have been experimenting on him for more than a year now. The man needs a long rest.
Stick to your field, Doctor. And I will practice mine.
Sounds like a Pokemon. Go, Paripolygon! Cool, let's go down there. Hopefully we'll run into no Pokemon. I've not got my chosen 6 to come with me. I've not got my trusty Pidgey. Pidgey!
How are you doing, Dad? Hanging in there? I know it's hard with Mom gone.
Our contractor's not getting any jobs thanks to this crappy economy. I haven't been to work in a week.
That's tough. I sent a check. It should arrive today or tomorrow.
Cool. I'm just trying to work out if we're approaching one of the collectibles. I think it's down this way. Let's go check it out. Oh! It's not, and I'm going to die here. Remember me how I was. No! Oh well. It's obviously not there then, it must be later on. Ooh, tingly. Tingles. Death tingles. Right, let's get past. And go. Nice. Now wait. So it must be a little bit further on then. It's similar to that though. We have to sort of jump down onto the floor and work our way around. Not down there. Oh, I could just come down here and see. Oh, I did not look at my surroundings. Maybe I'm not missing it. Actually, no, this looks like it. Aha, this might be it. Oh, dear. And which way do we go? This way? I think it's this way. Ah, oh, no, good, I think I found it. I think I have. Cool. Found it. One of four in the area. Decipher fragment located. Let's... oh, dear. Let's get out of here. Now, this way. So I don't know where we are right now. I guess we're in the Animus, or the Abstergo Industries, sorry. Ah. Sugar. There's supposed to be a key somewhere. But where's the key? Ah! Why have I gone all pirate? Maybe it's down there, actually. Oh! Up there, perhaps? Maybe? Yes, it is. Cool, right, what we got? So just at the doorways. Easily done. That's down there. Awesome. Let's carry on going then. Yes, I don't know how long it's going to take me to finish this, but I'm not leaving until I've done it today, so... if it's a longer episode, that is why. It takes me longer than I originally thought. Right, it's going down. Getting used to the controls again now. Careful of the tingly thing. It's very Ratchet Clank-esque. Right, go now. When's it best to go? Probably after this. Quickly. Quickly, quickly, quickly. No! 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 Oh well. Right, go. So if I get higher up, then I can do something clever. You watch this. Right, ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? Look at that, see? That's what I was gonna do. I'm surprised it actually worked. Oh dear, no! 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 That's the exit. That's an exit though, by the look of it. So the next one's around here somewhere.
Now to get into the mainframe.
Ah, I'm breaking into the Animus, or the Abstergo. Right, so now number two should be around here. Cheers, mate! Ooh, now where's number three? I can't actually remember. Ooh, yeah. Ah, I remember. I remember where it is. Oh, it's like Star Wars! She probably just moves left to right, you know, like Darth Maul. Just this way. Look at that, it's too close together. It's too close. Right, now, one more left to find. Where is it again? I can't quite remember where it is. If I bring up my computer screen, will it tell me? No, it won't. I remember. Right, so ready, go. There we go.
There you are, Vidic. We found a perfect candidate named Desmond Miles. His ancestral tree fits the data gathered from Subject 16's memory of Ezio Auditore. But it is quite likely that he won't see the central details freely. Desmond is the key to the location of the pieces of Eden. Our scientists have been running tests. If we were to place just one within a satellite and angle it toward the Earth, well, Utopia would be within our grasp.
Yes, that's it. I know what Vidic wants. We can leave.
That's strange. Because we obviously played Altair when we were with Abstergo, and then they were going to kill me. So what? It's weird that he says Ezio Auditore. It's weird that. It's quite strange, actually. Right, just clear run. Well, it was until we got this turning of floor of death. Tingly, tingly death. Alright, I'm moving forward. Wish me luck. Might need to go up one. Oh no! Can't get through! No! Help me! Help me! Send for help! Oh no! Oh, I'm dead. Oh well. I messed up anyway. Up a bit more. Oh no! Oh, blow it. I'm still here, actually. I just slowly need to make my way above the turning spiral of death, tingly death. That's it, keep going. So one more, a few more, that's it, cool, and then one more, and I'm down. Right, but where is the... Must be getting close, but I don't think it's here yet. I think it might be around here somewhere. Actually, no, I know where it is. Right, there? Oh dear! Scared me! Redo, please. Right, okay, so that's the way to do it, though. You just need to be more sensible in the fact that you don't want to... which way is the best way to go? This way? Eep! 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 Aha! So there it is. That's where we need to go. Right, place that down there, and then we'll place another one down, and we'll climb on top of it. How do I get through that last one, then? Ooh. Puzzles. That's that one. That's that one. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, Jesus. Oh, heaven's sake. That's scary. I feel a little bit scared now. In fact, actually, I do need to stop this video, so back in a sec. Back again. Start again. So place that there. That's that. Place that there. That's that. Place that there. Get on top of that. And then what do I do? Just be quick about it or what? I don't understand. There we go. Wait, what? So how do I get through there, do I? So I can't place one up there. Ah! That's not how you do it. Right, let me have a little play. Cool, found it. Just have to stand right there at the exit. Right, now the question is, how do I get past? It's a very good question. Shall I just sneak past quickly? Sneak Oh, no, I fell into it. Okay, well, at least we can get to this bit easy enough, and it's still... I've still got it, so that's cool. Right, so that's all of those fragments got. Place that one there, and then I'll go through. Thank you. Press. And turn around and run. Oh, no, 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 don't do that. Never mind, it's just cancelled itself. So I could have just waited until it finished. Oh, I'm such a fool. Oh, well. You only live once! Ooh, what's that? That's cool. This whole place reminds me of, like, a portal, the game. What is this? A theatre! Star of stage and screen. Okay, this is very ominous. Is the Phantom going to come out in a minute?
Lucy, this is where your background comes into play. If our experiments with Desmond and the Animus aren't going well, you will remove him from Abstergo. Take him somewhere he will feel comfortable divulging his secrets. Your assassins should do the trick. Since Desmond will be reading our emails, we will ensure that secret communications between you and the assassins go through unimpeded. Once you are embedded, I will come to pick up the Animus tapes. Make sure to look very upset. You need to be convincing. Desmond will lead you to the Apple, and then you bring it right to us. We're counting on you, Lucy. You have served the Templar Order well, and we never forget loyalty. Oh, yes. Once inside their hideout, perhaps you might ask the assassins why they left you alone for so many years.
Double. No. Triple agent. She was pretending to work with the Templars to pretend
Lucy.
To work. Time to go.
Trapped.
Does that theatre door work? Does that theatre door work? Because, yes it does. Yeah, she was working with the Templar. She was working, basically, she's a traitor. She was playing us the whole time. She's working with the Templars. And that's why, Memory 7, that's why the Apple, or the lady behind the Apple, made us kill her, because she was a traitor. The end of the line. Because, yeah, she was working for the Templars while pretending to work for the Assassins while pretending to work with the Templars. So, yeah, she's a triple agent. And now, the final mission.
Your eyes are now open. Help Desmond Miles.
I will.
They must all suffer as we suffered.
They must all suffer like we suffered. Who? Templars? The world? The human race in general? Oh dear. Well, this is very scary. Yet slightly beautiful at the same time. Thunder. There's actually a trophy for this place called the River Styx, cross the River Styx, so it might give you an idea about what it means by the end of the line. And obviously we all know the fate of Subject 16. Perhaps this is just the inevitable conclusion that we all knew was coming. And there's a letter. From who? The traitress Lucy, who was working against the assassins all along. Definitely makes you look, especially when you play like Assassin's Creed 2 or Assassin's Creed 1 or whatever again. It always makes you think when you see Lucy, it's like, I used to like you, now I don't. Second letter from Lucy to Clay. 07-2012. Clay, I've seen his security recordings from last night. You must want an explanation. I had hoped to tell you about it little by little, to get you on my side, but I see it's too late now. William is using us in this war. In this war against the Templars, he doesn't think about the lives he's hurting. Why aren't people to him? How can we trust someone like that? Clay, you of all people should understand. Abstergo cares about helping people. They understand the realities of the world, its limitations. But I know that nothing I can say now will really change your mind. I've deleted the security records. Vidic will never discover the breach.
I promised to protect you, but I can't let you leave. William and the others must never know. I'm sorry. Lucy. Oh! Triple traitor. The truth. The traitor. The end. Can I go through now? Whoop. Oh, yeah, there are some things to collect. We'll obviously collect them when we go past and stuff. Right, where does this go? Does that move? Am I going to have to jump it? Ah, I see. Look at that parkour skills. My skills are increasing. I know Kung Fu. Why am I moving? Okay, so how we get through here? Oh dear! Oh, I see it like that. Take me up! Extremely slowly. Oh dear, God! Those things are terrifying. I hate them so much. I don't like them anymore. Oh dear, what's happening? Sorry, I wasn't talking. Oh my God. It's the symbols that are on the room in the Abstergo place. What's going on? Why can't I? This must be obviously where he, when he dies. Yugurni? Yonaguni. Oh yeah, remember he wrote them in his own blood. Ability?
Ability activated.
Sweet. Right, let's do it then. Let's go. Ooh. Oh, I see. Oh. Sorry, guys. Made a mistake there. Looks like I've got to place one above when I go back up. Alright, we'll just keep doing this. Just make sure. I'm gonna die! No, I'm just slightly injured. Oh yeah, look at this. The River Styx. And that's the Reaper. This is spooky. So obviously the River Styx is supposed to be carried with all the souls of the dead. That's what that noise is. Well, at least we know what happens when you die now. No! Oh. Boom! Boombox. And do it here. And go. Right now, I need to get close. Oh, dear. Oh, for heaven's sake. Stop the screaming, please. You're not that bad. You've earned your internal slumber. Right, so now what I need to do. Oh dear, I pressed the wrong button. No! Oh, so close. Oh, there we go. Bouncy, bouncy. Right, so now let's manually get my way up to the point where I want to get to. Right, safely in peace, safety in peace. Yes! One of all of them. Right, let's see if I can get up to the other side now in one piece. Oh. That's it. Coming into the north-easterly direction. Nicely, easy, easy. So far, so good. So fun. I'm slowly moving away. No. Stop it. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Oh dear. No! Oh! Where am I? Where am I? What is this place? This is some mad stuff right here. Like, there's a few things in Assassin's Creed 3 which I think is mad. I think this might actually take the biscuit, if I'm honest. Oh dear, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. It's cool. I panicked. Underestimated my abilities. Underestimated. Right, now where? Hello, platform. Take me to the other side. It's time to go home. Cool. Alright. There's the tower. It's a lovely tower, actually. Like, the whole Twin Tree Island thing that I do, that's what I codenamed my island. You know, with the Desmond stuff. I always have a tower as well. A tower is like... I love that sound. Oh, yeah. On Twin Tree Island, this tower is there as well. I'm building it. I've just made the decision. I'm taking this back to my island.
Access granted.
Oh, I've been accepted to heaven. That's what the horn must have been, the horn of the angels or something like that. I know there's something like that in the old mythology of religion. Welcome to heaven. Can I take your name, please? Yes, my name is JD262. Come from England. And there's the tree. The tree of life. Oh, damn it, nearly. There we go. Number two. Nearly done, only got two more left. What's that? I love it. I love all this. Oh. There's the tree. The second tree of the Twin Tree Island. That's not the way to go. That hole in heaven. There's a hole in heaven. Oh, damn it. Didn't think you could die in heaven. Let's just go back over there, shall we? Let's go. I love the music. This is the side I like about Assassin's Creed, the exploration. It's like the uncovering hidden truths and stuff like that. It's great. This doesn't look like heaven.
Data upload initiated.
Oh, I see. Oh dear. I can only have one of those out at a time. I get it. So although my body, Clay's body is dead, he uploads his thing into the Animus, his subconscious. That's obviously what we saw when we first started this game. That's what the, Yeah, it makes so much sense. Oh dear. Yeah, so this is him uploading it right now. Right, I would like to get it done as soon as I can. Oh dear, blocks coming for me. What is this, Minecraft? Bye, door. Oh dear. Where's that box? Box is coming, quick! The boxes are coming! What a madhouse this is. Actually, let's use... Why am I moving up? Oh dear. That's right, I'm fine, I'm cool. I'm still cool. That was actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Oh dear. I nearly fell. Oh, I'm scared. Mommy. Mama Kazmarek. Oh, that's okay. It's cool. Everything's cool here. Right, I've only got one left, and I can't remember where it is, actually. I might need to just double check. Actually, I remembered. I remember where the last one is. Oh, dear, hello. That was not a very good security platform. Okay, now, time has come to initiate super jump. Super jump. Super jump!
Right, now, I think it's down here. Let's get the last one, then. Ooh! Cool. Right. So up the top there is where it is. Shall we use a bouncy-bouncy? Let's use a bouncy-bouncy. If we can get it right area. Cool. All of them collected. All deciphered fragments found. Locate the back door. There's a back door. Right, well, let's now have a look at this thing, because we can. It's been deciphered. Oh, but where is that? Not sure. Well, let's just make our way towards the exit. Ah! Free running! Ah, oh, off. I thought I was Jesus and I thought I could live it. Quickly. I'm not gonna make it. Okay, I'll wait. Be patient. Go! This one looks like a pain. Oh dear, I ran into that one.
Might be here for some time.
Good news is, though, once we get through this tower, we'll be free. Uh-oh. Ah, oh, so close. Or was I? I wasn't really that close. Oh, it's so scary. Just win. Stop losing. Right, let's do this. No! Oh my god, I did it. Oh no, there's a bloody key somewhere. Oh, damn it. Okay, how do we do this then? Right, where's that thing? I've got time. Right. Bouncy platforms are the key to this success, so let's give it a go. Wait for it to go down. Oh, damn it. I was so close to winning. Stupid door. Right, good. That's going that way now, then. So I can go and wait here. No, I can't because it's going away. No, no. That's fine. I'm only here. Risk it. Ah. I'm going to do it. Just bear with me. More quotes from the next game. Goddamn hackers. Oh, damn it. I just want to live. Right. Let's do it properly this time. Properly. Concentrate. What the hell happened there? I am lost here. Okay. Yes! You son of a monkey! It's like it was planned. Lovely room here. Lovely architecture as well. Must be near the top of the tower by now. Especially since it's quiet. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Right. To the top of the tower! Oh, jet stream. Oh, I need one of these towers. These towers are amazing. Oh dear.
DNA and memory scanned. Upload complete. Quarantining construct, Clay Kazmarek.
We are nothing.
Where are we? We're at the top of the tower. Ah. Oh. This is crazy.
Thursday, January 27, 2011, 2 p.m.
Hi, Clay, it's your dad. Pick up the phone. I know we haven't talked in a long time. I'm fixing the back porch. It's hotter than hell out here, and I could use a hand. Call me. Let me know you're okay.
Oh, no, because I'm dead. Clay's dead. No one told his father. Dear, this is very sad. It's very, very sad. It's a very, very long road as well. Hold on a second. I swear we've seen them before in those flashy back thingies. We saw our own end. There's the... This is the end. This is what we've been seeing the whole time. This is crazy. Let's go find out what's the next. What was the next one? I forget what the next one was. Oh, the hole in the roof. What does it all mean? Am I supposed to go up there, do you think? I missed? No, I didn't. And now we're going towards the end. I think we are. Uh-oh. But there's one more. That's the data fragment that we saw. What's going on? Uh-oh. I don't want to fall into adventure. No! I'm falling into adventure. This is the strangest thing I've done today. It's kind of beautiful. This is what I imagine when I say fall to adventure. Just like skydiving down. With like an epic landing. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's pretty. That's beautiful. I love it. Is that it? I think that's it. Wait, what? The end is only the beginning? Oh, it makes sense. Well, it seems we've come to the end of this lost archive. Or have we? Memory 5. Bleeding effect. So I've just come to this part because this is where that exit is. We should, in theory, get a video. There we go. So now we've collected all those data fragments there. You can see them. They've activated the door. And they've built me a bridge. Now all that's left is to break the loop. I'll get there by myself, though. There's the exit. And there's the bridge and the proper exit. Let's go see what the truth is then. So I can't actually remember what happens after this, so I'm about to find out, and I hope it's going to be something good.
Your eyes are now open. Help Desmond Miles.
I will.
Okay, well here we go.
New message to Kazmarek Construction at hotmail.com. Subject, Dad. Don't worry about me. I found my place and purpose. There is another I must help along the same path. I want you to know that what happened isn't your fault. I will always love you, and someday I hope that you will find what you're looking for. Send message. Sending message. Message sent. What's going on now? The credits. Oh, that was actually a little bit disappointing. At least Subject 16 got his closure, though. You know, he finally got told. His dad finally found out, you know. Oh, well, then. But yeah, it was the truth, the traitor, and the message. The truth, the traitor, the message. The good, the bad, and the ugly. No, it's the truth, the traitor, and the message. Right, well, we'll stick with these cutscenes. I hope these credits, I hope they're not too long, because this video is already 45 minutes long. 45 minutes long. I've been recording for 2 hours and 11 minutes. Because obviously I had to get back to memory 5, because we start at number 1 again. And let me just write down the title. The Truth. The Traitor. And The Message. That's a long title. Truth, Traitor. What about Truth, Traitor, and Message? Truth, Traitor, and Message. Let's see if we can find a T word in text. Truth, Traitor, and Text. Let's do that then. Truth, Traitor. What's taters? Truth, Traitor, and Text. That's what this is called. That is basically what the Lost Archive is. Right, so just wait for it to end. It's quite unusual to have the credits halfway through a Let's Play. We'll say halfway through. We haven't got many episodes left. Only 2 sequences left, so probably a week. Next week, probably the last week. There obviously was an extra episode this week with the Point Dig episode. Ugh. But yeah, it's not too bad in the Last Archive. It's a bit, you know. Would have been nice to have like a big epic reveal at the end rather than halfway through. Like perhaps something more about Juno, maybe. That would be nice. Obviously she was in direct contact with Subject 16, telling him to help Desmond Miles. But why has he got to help me? Help me down the same path as what he said in his email. So what does that mean? What was Subject 16's path? He found his right place in life. So maybe the right thing is, I think I know from spoilers from the later games, actually. But yeah, I think I get it. I think it'll be made clear. Right, I'm sorry for this long episode. It's going to be mental. It's 47 already. 47 minutes. Luckily, that question I asked the other week about do you want like short or long videos, people said they like long, so I'm glad you like long, because this is super, super long. But at least it's all finished now. So that means the next episode after Pointing, we can go into the story missions, because we've done everything else. We've got everything we need to get, so it'll be good. Be good, and everybody will be happy. Sorry. Everybody will be happy, happy. Because then we'll go on to different games. In fact, what game am I doing after this? I can't see my list. It's all the way over there. Let me just be clever and get my camera out, and then I'll zoom in. Whoop. And then I'll look at the board. Oh, actually, I think I know. I think it's the one I bought the other day. Ugh, silly me. Right, I have zoomed in and taken a picture of my screen. I can see Assassin's Creed Revelations there. Then the one after that is Fable Anniversary, which is what I'm doing right now. And then the one after that is the game I've just bought. So I've already bought the next game. I have it right here, actually, right onto my desk. Yes. Have it. I've purchased it. It's in my hands right now. Just admiring the game. What can I say? Should I give a hint for those of you sticking through the comments? It's a sequel to a game I've already played. Which one?
I don't know, because it actually doesn't dare it down.
Well, actually, no, if you think about it, that's not actually that much given away. It's got multiplayer, but it's a single player game. Yeah, that's about it. The only thing is that I don't think it follows the main character from the first game.
So that'll be interesting to find out. But yeah, what is it? Do you know what it is? Let me know if you're watching. We've gone back to the beginning again. We did not break the loop. The loop is still happening. I swear I've seen Shelly Kakagarunuk before. I don't remember. Oh, of course, yeah, they've got like a whole team building database. Is tool programmers. Product specialist Hugo. Martin Champagne. Ooh, Champagne! What's that from? From Dead Island. Oh, what a game. Okay, online operational team. If you're still here, by the way, thank you. Don't have to be, it's just going through the credits. Don't even know why. We're going to be going through them in a few episodes time anyway.
But you know, I feel like it's... Yeah, it's...
It pays a homage to the people, you know, like it's a thank you sort of thing. Like, if I made a game, I would like my credits to be shown. My credits to be shown, my name to be shown. You play. UI design. Content coordinator. Programmer. Engine. Programmers. User experience. Tools and automatization, because loads of people make this. It's crazy. Oh my god. DNA. Ubisoft Montreal. Oh my god, there's so many people. I always like the credits when they're on that side of the screen. Like, I find it quite useful, cool. Like, I'm trying to do a video for a project for college right now, and I've got to do the credits, and I'm thinking I might do that. But the only thing is, though, it starts off with the like Star Wars credit scene. So this, I'll do that for like the main contributors, like myself and my teammate. And then I'll probably go on to like a side thing like this while we play clips from the film or something. I'm not sure. My god, this is so long! We're going for like 7 minutes. I'm starting to think that the credits are looped. This is crazy. I've got college work to do. I might as well just bloody do it now, I think. Alright. So what am I doing right now with my college work? Well, at the moment I'm doing pre-production folder. So far it's 68 pages long. And I'm doing something called a shooting schedule, which is where everyone gets together, you know, and shoots. So I'm just typing in the dates and stuff like that. I just need my logbook to tell me when we went to filming. Right, so filming was on the first day, so I've got that first day already. So where was the next filming day? It was an interview with someone, because we're doing documentary right now. We'll be online for future reference. I'll probably link it sometime in the future. Not sure when, but it'll be sometime in the future. Right, so that definitely the next... It is cool. Right, so let's put in that date. Oh, good, it's finished. Right then, back to the normal adventures.